Members have been in Guam since the 1940s. The first church members of Guam probably came as members of the armed forces during World War II. The first missionaries arrived in Guam in August 1957. Through their diligence and faith in Jesus Christ, they have found the people they were meant to teach. These people are natives of Micronesia and Guam, and they are called Chamorros. Right now, you'll see their native dance called Sisiren. Center. We now proudly present to you the sights and sounds